Or perhaps a large bonus. Truth is, it's not what you're working for, it's who you're working for. That's why Honda Power Equipment works as hard as you do. The Honda Power event is on now. For a limited time, get great deals on Honda Power Equipment.
Here at the Weather Network, we continue to monitor the weather stories and, well, the weather across the country. And you know, the heat is on. It's going to be very warm across southern Ontario. Well, the past few days have been quite nice, actually, for some of us. Temperatures are going to be in the mid-20s for the next few days. It's going to be feeling, actually, more like 40, however. So, very warm. Be prepared. Also, stormy weather has hit many parts of the prairies and also southern Ontario. As you can see, this beautiful lightning shock right here, and more stormy weather has the potential to come due to that humid and hot air that's coming our way. As well, while the river continues to rise, the Richelieu River in Quebec, in of Montreal, already many have had to evacuate. We will keep you posted on this story.
Stay tuned to the Weather Network. Your national, regional, and long-range forecasts are coming up next.
Enjoyed your weekend. My name is Tasha Bazurka. Thank you for joining us here at the Weather Network. We continue to monitor your weather across the country. Some of us saw sunshine, others ran for cover over the weekend because there was some serious thunderstorm activity going on. Leamington, Ontario images is what we're looking at right now. As you can see, a lot of lightning, thunderstorms. We had calls to our storm lines. In fact, bringing lots of bugs. Some people reporting that this was the biggest storm that they had seen in their lives. There were even watches and warnings issued by Environment Canada for tornadoes in this area. However, no such tornadoes did touch down in southern Ontario on Sunday.
Oh my God, did you see that?
But active weather is still to come to Canada. In fact, we're watching this low pressure system embedded in the state. It is making its way to Saskatchewan and Manitoba for the morning hours. So Monday morning, you will be seeing some rainy air, some rain in southern parts of Saskatchewan, Manitoba. That means you, Regina, Winnipeg as well. And then come Tuesday, you're going to be seeing more concentration, more intensity with this system. That means more rain, even the potential of some hail and thunderstorms associated with that system. Now here is your forecast conditions for Western Canada. Temperatures have been below seasonal, although they're back on the rise for Vancouver, getting a little closer at 17 degrees, but again, we are seeing some thunderstorms or some isolated scattered showers for interior BC on Monday. Now, here, the story continues, the NAMO 15 degrees, Prince George, again, you will be seeing a little bit of that rain. Temperatures on the rise to Fort McMurray at 20, but again, that rain we're looking at the southern part of the prairies. And, well, speaking of southern parts of the prairies, this is exactly what we're looking at. There's going to be some hail, thunderstorms, very strong winds is what we'll be seeing for southern parts of Manitoba as well as northwestern Ontario. Now we take you to footage of Winnipeg, where, hey, there was a tornado warning and watch issued by Environment Canada on Saturday. As you can see, funnel clouds, very dangerous, but there was no damage, no injuries reported associated with that system. Now there is rain coming to the area. That's between Monday and Tuesday. As you can see, most intense amounts are going to be happening between Estevan and Brandon with numbers going up to 50 millimeters of rain. Now, temperature-wise, we are looking at below seasonal for some of us. You can see Regina at 7 degrees only on Monday. This is 14 degrees below seasonal. And as you can see, rain across the board, really, through southern regions of the prairies. Now into Ontario, where there is a potential for some thunderstorms, and that's due to that hot and humid weather that we're going to be getting for the next few days.